really into real estate, but I'm not here to sell you a home today. I'm here to start my brand new 2012 countdown for the top 50 public elementary schools for parents in Mississauga. Hey everyone, it's a new year of school data and EQAO test scores, so it's time to update my rankings. This year brings new changes to the countdown, changes that make the SUSE rankings more relevant than ever. Instead of analyzing patterns over 5 years, it's now 7 years of EQAO test scores that factor into the rankings. This means that consistency is even better reflected. And with the Fraser rankings only reflecting 1/3 of Mississauga's public elementary schools, their scores have been dropped from the rankings. The CD Howe Institute scores have also been dropped, but only because they're dated. These rankings have been replaced with updated socioeconomic rankings of my own called the Potency Rankings, which are derived from something else I have developed, the Teacher Difficulty Index. Theoretically, the Potency Rankings take into consideration how schools might stack up against one another were they to be afforded the same socioeconomic conditions across the board. For a more detailed explanation of the Potency Rankings and the Teacher Difficulty Index, please go to www.susieholmes.com. And thus, when we combine the Potency Rankings with the 7-year EQAO rankings, we get the ultimate rankings for parents, the SUSE rankings. And so, without further ado, 2012's 50th ranked public elementary school in Mississauga is Champlain Trail in Hure, Ontario. Number 49, Briarwood in the Mississauga Valleys. Number 48 is Springfield in Arendelle. Number 47, Ashgrove in Erin Mills. Number 46, Ridgewood in Malton. Number 45, Brandon Gate, also in Malton. Number 44 is Oak Ridge in the neighborhood of Sheridan. Number 43 is Brookmead in Erin Mills. Number 42, Clarkson in the neighborhood of Clarkson, naturally. And number 41 is Trelawney in Lisgar. Well, that's it for today. Tune in next time for the next 10 schools in our countdown. Here, take this. Hello, wakey wakey. I'm not holding it. You hold it.
It's your turn.
No, it's not. You said that's it for today. There's no other turn to be had.
You're incorrigible.
You don't even know what that means.
You don't even know what that means.